Hearts and Falls runs in the Paddock Stakes on this weekend, Saturday, Queen's Plate weekend. We opted to run in the Paddock Stakes being a Group 1. Obviously the 1800 is a concern distance-wise. She's never been that trip. But I think, you know, her 1200's a little bit on the sharp side for her now, and an 18 possibly a touch on the far side. So we've opted to go with a Group 1. I've got her in great shape at the moment. She's really been well. She's drawn well on Saturday. And Aldo's fairly confident that he thinks she would get the trip. So, yeah, obviously, you know, Summer Pudding, she looks like she's pretty good. And, you know, there are one or two others in there with some pretty good form. So, yeah, we'll just have to see how we fit in over this sort of trip. But she's doing really well. I've got her in great shape and I look forward to her run.